Hey there, it's Sarah Kaltwasser. I'm the artist in residence and art program supervisor with Keswick's Wise and Well Center for Healthy Living in Baltimore, Maryland. And today, we're gonna draw. Rather than doing direct instruction, like my home studio with Sarah videos, this is more about showing you a process. I'm gonna go over the materials that I use, and then I'm gonna show you a time-lapse of how I create a drawing from my imagination. Just sit back, relax, and watch the drawing happen. Here's what I'm gonna use to make this drawing. Today I'm gonna be drawing on Bristol paper. It's pretty thick, and it's gonna be able to withstand what we put on it. I'm also using Tombow pens. This is a dual-tip marker. It has a brush tip on one side, and then a regular nib on the other side. And they come in great colors. I'm also going to be using a Faber-Castell pit pen, and this is also a brush tip, but it's very, very rich black ink. I'm also going to be using Posca paint pens. These are water-soluble fine tip pens, but they come in a variety of thicknesses. What I like about these pens is that even though they're water-soluble, they can pretty much go over anything. They're great to use on black paper or just work over other types of marker. Now that I've got all my materials, let's get started.
Let's go!
Thank you.
up pretty good, I think. I hope you enjoyed watching my process, seeing how I made the materials work together to make the image, and I hope you have a wonderful day. 1, 2...